Hello. I'm sure you are wondering why this city is frozen over. I can tell you only one thing. Hell needs you. While she is in trouble, the frost will stay. As for the rest of it, you should see it with your own eyes. Follow me. Do you see this portal in the sky? Hel opened it to return to her own land. She didn't make it, though. Help her come through the eternal snows of Limbo. Otherwise, this frost will devour the entire world. I doubt you can bear the cold of Limbo. So listen to my advice and put on some warm clothes. Hurry up, human, before it's too late.
expect to see you again, but the Fates seem to have other plans. I need your help, mortal. I've lost my powers in your world. You seem to have special powers yourself and may be able to assist me in returning through the portal. My ship is stuck in the Everfrost nose of the ice limbo, and I can't seem to release it on my own. I also think you won't mind saving the world. The portal won't close until I make it home. You may be able to remove the blockage if you use an explosive. This diagram should be useful. And here, take my pet, Gom, with you. Don't be frightened. He will help you.
We'll be right back. We are close to our goal. I am surprised by you, mortal. You are both brave and strong.
Open the gates of the dead, and all will be well.
I think you have seen my time spirits. Collect them all in this vessel, and you'll be able to restore a small place to a previous point in time. Act wisely.
Freeze! Anyone who enters the gates must pay for it.
Thank you, human. You didn't leave when things got difficult. It's time for me to leave. Your world is too fragile. I must go before I destroy it. Farewell!